nothing else we can do.
Except try and keep Kitty comfortable, warm.
Look, we need to get a second opinion.
Now, listen to me. You really want to put Kitty through more needles and tests?
She has been loyal to you and loving in every way. Now, she has nothing but
suffering ahead of her. She's counting on us to stop that.
But, you know, Dr. Flynn said that we could keep her comfortable.
Try and keep her comfortable. Try.
Look, we need to talk about this right now.
No, Brenda, we don't have to talk about it now
because you know it needs to be done here.
I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm sorry.
Chief, look, if the kid I shot was really unarmed, then I'd
stay tight. Hello.
Chief Johnson, I told you to investigate a murder, and now you're harassing a witness.
Well, look, he's not a witness anymore. He's suspect. Are you in possession of evidence I don't have? Oh, no. Okay, let's get this straight here. I have 72 hours after an LAPD officer discharges his firearm to report to the chief of police and the federal government as to the exact nature of the event. So if you are in possession of evidence that I don't have, it is required that you give it to me for my report. You can have access to my evidence when I finish investigating murder. Chief, I'm just investigating a murder. She's working very hard to get Sergeant Gabriel off the hook for shooting my victim, and she's impeding federal justice.
I am the one with the victim. And you're protecting the suspect from the justice system.
The opposite is true here, actually, Chief Johnson. You are protecting Sergeant Gabriel, my suspect, as well as badgering the witness. How am I doing that?
By threatening Eric with the death penalty.
All I did was give an 18-year-old boy some free legal advice.
Transversion seems to be a difficult concept to grasp.
Your conduct during this murder investigation has begun to seriously threaten a federal inquiry.
Look, Captain, you were the one who insisted that these were two separate cases. But, Chief Johnson, according to Eric Winger's attorney who called me to complain about this harassment, a little sensitivity might be called for. The Wingers recently lost a family member in the